Milind asks how he can invest in the wine index.
Consider wine is for a purpose, you know, enjoy it. Don't think of it, you know, it's an exotic investment, it's an alternative, it is, I don't know how it works, and you should not really work towards understanding that. Ignore any such investment, any such exotic investment which is hard to understand.